hear what you're saying in that way. I think I go from a smaller entry in terms of, you know, the butterfly flapping its wings, and then I think that I go in thinking about what, you know, what the art is, and then think about seeing how that will be affecting. But yeah, I don't usually go the large scale. I go with the art. So why don't you start with yourself and maybe your work? That's how you're entering your work. And I think that's a good question to ask yourself.